Nearly one in five women in America has been a victim of rape.